Hi, I'm Merritt Gurley with the Pacific Asia Travel Association. This is day one of the Adventure Travel and Responsible Tourism Conference in Mart. We kicked it off with a big breakfast, and even more intriguing than the menu were the case studies presented. We had Buffalo Tours talking about their sustainable tourism practices. We had Wild Earth talking about alternative medicine and the healers in the Himalaya. After that, we went right into the opening conference, which was just back-to-back speakers talking about what we can expect in the next 3 years with travel and tourism, the future for responsible tourism, why it's such an important and exciting issue right now, and its natural fit with adventure travel. Now I'm going to go see what other people consider to be the highlights of the events today.
I was particularly interested this morning in the issue of safety and risk. It was a bit of an eye-opener.
Well, I think it's very good that all the serious people who are serious about sustainable tourism are gathering at this part of Sustainable Tourism Adventure Conference.
I think there's so much to learn in Padma, especially from those who are talking from the heart. You're talking about safety standards in the business, you're talking of new developments taking place. This is a very important aspect. And of course, the most important thing was we could meet old friends. Networking is what is the most important was. Networking. I hope I'll have a good time in the next 2 days.
All of that, and it's only lunch. I'm going to go enjoy.